because ultimately, if you don't see that end goal like we talked about on day one, what are we doing here? You know, what are we doing? What's the point of practice today? When we're practicing early January and the games don't start till mid-February. Like, what are we doing here? We're working for a goal every single day, and it doesn't stop there. It doesn't stop until we get that championship. And let me tell you one thing, from winning the championship in college, it may not have been the World Series, but it was a conference championship, and then winning my first year of football, winning the championship there in the Pioneer League, there's no better feeling. You leave on top, and you're the big dog, and you're the top dog of the conference, of the league, and there's something to hang your hat on. Remember your why. Remember that purpose that you have every single day when you go out on that field, because there's something to know about that, guys. Your career may end. It may end tomorrow. If you're pitching one thing, pops, you're done. So how's your last at-bat? How do you remember your last at-bat? I'll never forget my last call.